We didn't ask him anything. We were afraid to ask him.
In 1969, Paul and another goaltending legend, Jacques Pop, shared the Vezina Trophy.